In this video, we learn to solve inequality minus 12 times x is greater than 30 when x is an integer. We are given minus 12 times x is greater than 30. Dividing both sides of an inequality by a negative number reverses the inequality. So dividing the above inequality by minus 12 gives us minus 12 times x upon minus 12 is less than 30 upon minus 12. Further simplification gives us x is less than minus 2.5. The values of x for which the statement is true are minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, and so on up to minus infinity, as x is an integer. Here, the solutions has been written in set form for which the inequality is true. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.